We're here with Rajesh Latchoo, head coach of the men's national football team. So Latchoo, is a big game tomorrow against Panama as our World Cup qualifying hopes continue. How prepared are the guys for the game against Panama?
We are prepared as much as we can be, as ever. We're ready for this game. The first game was, we shake off the rust, right? Because it would have been almost 18 months that we would have not played an international match, close to that. So the first game, okay, shake off the rust. It cost us in transition. We didn't play well in the build-up. Now we aim to improve that. We make some adjustments to the team going into this game. Panama is a World Cup team. Panama will bring everything they have because I am sure they are not satisfied with that 1-0 victory over Barbados. So they will come at us. And I want them to come at us. And I want them to come at us with everything they have, because we are prepared to give them everything we have.
Coach, our World Cup hopes, basically they're lying on this game. We need some sort of a positive result. What has been the message to the guys?
The message is, we need to go and represent what we can do, and not what, you know, not leave the things that we could do off the field. We need to carry it on the field with us. We need now to go into the next game and be better than the last game. Everything is about being better. Everything is about being better. And that is the message from the players.
Coach, the last game we defended very well. There were one or two areas in the midfield where we probably needed to address. What sort of work did you do during that time?
So, from then to now, we make some adjustments in the middle of the field that we will see in the game.
Mm-hmm. And you're confident that we can pull off something for the Dominican people?
I'm always confident in this team. Football is played on the day. We go on the day, and once we give it everything that we have, and we play with heart, we play with hard work, and we play with talent, we cannot be beaten.
Okay, thank you very much, Coach.
You're welcome.